Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very basic Java entry question. Can you change the reference of the final object? No, the reference cannot be changed, but the data in that object can be changed. Let me explain. You have a reference here to the array list. An object is created and the reference is created, and you have a primitive value, okay, and both are marked as final. Please remember, final, if you mark anything as final, you can never reinitialize it, okay. So I have created an object here and I'm adding it here, okay, and when I try to reinitialize this reference, please remember the word reinitialize. So I'm going to reinitialize this variable, this reference, and it's giving an error because the final field cannot be assigned again. The final field cannot be reassigned again. That's what it means. The final reference can never be reassigned, but the data can be changed. That means you can change the value which is inside this list, but you cannot reinitialize. And here, final cannot be assigned. So I have marked this value as 5. I'm trying to reassign it to 7. It says not possible. So please remember, you cannot reassign the final variables, but you can change the data for the reference. You can add some more data, not a problem. Okay. So we can still do that, no problem. Okay, you can play with this reference, the data which is inside this reference, you can do it, but you cannot reinitialize it. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview.